break on them, man. My goodness. Non-stop. Tell us what was going through your mind as you went to the last set of turns here behind Zach Simpson there, and you made the race winning pass. What was going through your mind?
I just saw the lap traffic. And there was some pretty good ruts down low, but that was the only line. And he was catching the traffic, and I just got him at the right moment and threw a Hail Mary into three, and she stuck. And he walked the floor. I saw him door slam me a couple of times, but it was all good for Grayson, and got the win.
And you understand this is your first one here at Elma?
Yes, that's correct.
All right, you made the tow here. I think a ferry from Victoria to get here every week here. So, it's got to feel good here getting here to one of the top dirt tracks on the West Coast and finally get a win.
Yeah, we come over on the ferry, 2.5 hour drive from PA, and the $500 is going to help us with the ferry bill. And it's just great to come down, Canadians, closest dirt track for us. So.
Yeah, it's all asphalt tracks there. What's the closest dirt track up in Canada here for those not too familiar with Western Canada?
It would be probably about a 14-hour drive to Alberta, Canada.
Oh, goodness, that's a long ways to go here. So this is probably the closest option here. What do you got for sponsors on this number 8155?
I got to just thank Alien Race Cars, Northern Provincial Pipelines, and Coast Highland Marine. My dad, Maddie, that's at home, my mom, everyone at home for their support. Dan Willick for coming out this weekend and helping me, and just can't thank him enough. Graham Cook, we carpool down here most of the time, so it's a good one.
I know you're on cloud nine right now here. We've got your first win here at the amazing last corner pass here. Do you get some more wins here?
Hopefully. We'll try to come down next Sunday and see what we can do.
All right, sounds good. Wayne Zerby, your winner of the month.